I'm going to show you how to create a YouTube banner that looks great on all devices, whether it's a phone, tablet, computer, or even a TV. So let's get started. Step number one, get started on Canva. First things first, head over to canva.com. Once you're there, type YouTube banner into the search bar and select the YouTube banner design option. But here's the thing, don't just use the pre-made templates you see. Most of them aren't designed with the safe area in mind. That's the area that's guaranteed to show up on all devices. Many designs spill over into areas that won't display properly. So to make sure yours turns out perfect, start with a blank canvas and I'll guide you through it. Step number two, set up your canvas. Okay, let's start by opening a blank YouTube banner design. The first thing I like to do is get rid of the white background. Let's change that right away. Now, the most important step, setting up guides to ensure your design works across all devices. If you don't see rulers or guides, go to File, View Settings, Show Rulers and Guides, or press Shift plus R to toggle them on. Here's how to set up your guides. Drag from the side ruler to 2053 pixels. And then another to 507. Next, from the top ruler, drag to 508, and finally 932. Everything inside this area is safe for all devices. Computers and tablets will show a bit more, and TVs will display the entire design. Step number three, add your elements. Now let's bring this banner to life. Go to the Upload section and add your assets. Don't let images take up too much space. Resize them to fit comfortably in the safe area. Next, press T to add a text box. This is where you can write a slogan or tagline that describes your content. For example, you could say, "New videos every week." Align the text with your logo and adjust the font size to balance everything visually. Step number four, customize your text. Plain text can be boring, so let's add some style. Select the text, go to Effects, and turn on the background. You can tweak the corners, spread, and border thickness. Change the background color. For this tutorial, I'll just use black and adjust the text color to match your brand. For this example, I'll use orange text on a dark background. You can experiment with colors to find what works for you. Step number five, final touches. For the image, you can enhance it with Canva's editing tools. Go to Edit Image and adjust the brightness, contrast, and saturation. If needed, tweak the white balance to give it a cooler or warmer tone. Step number six, preview your banner. Here's the final step. Check how it looks on a phone, tablet, computer, and TV. This ensures your design works perfectly across all platforms. And that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial helped you create a banner you're proud of. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on my next upload. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.